to see how he can actually do that. Oh, Mando's still going to be annoyed with us. Where is she now? Oh. She's in the boat. Okay.
Hello, Connor. I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
She's still beautiful.
This place. Everything is so calm and peaceful, far from the noise of the world. Tell me, what have you discovered?
I found two deviants at the Eden Club. I hoped to learn something, but they managed to escape.
Again.
That's too bad. You seem so close to stopping them. You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
Steve.
I thought I knew what I had to do. Now I realize it's not that simple.
You had your gun trained on those deviants at the Eden Club. Why didn't you shoot?
We need the deviants intact for analysis. Shooting them wouldn't have taught us anything.
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
79.
Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building, and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Did you check the roof?
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. Probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before they could react. Shot through the back as he was trying to get away. One bullet straight through the heart from 50 feet. Now that's the kind of shooting only an android could do.
Yeah, we know this one. Oh yeah, but Connor doesn't know.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage in broad July, then made their getaway from the roof.
Roof?
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping. If you want to take a look at the video broadcast by the deviants, it's on that screen over there. Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? After everything that happened? Whatever. The FBI will take over the investigation. You soon be off the case. Oh,
pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
Ooh. What a fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
All right, well, let's have a look. Look around. Let me know if you find anything.
Okay, Lieutenant. They didn't break in?
No, no signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
We stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
Alright. It's just...
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
Think that's RA9?
Deviants say RA9 will set them free. This android seems to have that objective. Identified its model and serial number.
Anything else I should know?
No. Nothing.
I had a comp. Well, you just lied. This is the first time I've seen him lie. He's actually becoming a deviant himself.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
Present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing, which means there's a deviant in this room. I'm going to find out which it is. If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you. Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you. You're going to be switched off. We're going to search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis. You're going to be destroyed. Do you hear me? Destroyed! Have just been caught. They gave you up. There's no point in lying. I know everything.
Yep, I knew it was him. Oh, wow. Saved him? Or is he gonna save me?
It's a deviant! Stop it!
We never did the roof. Wow, there's a huge portion of this.
Looking for Rose? Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Do you think we can...
Okay.
And trust him?
We have to be careful. If it feels wrong, we get out fast, okay?
I'm with you.
Especially after the last bit.
Come in. What's your name? She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's her spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam, will you show them upstairs?
That's nice. Okay, Okay. Just seems so unsure.
I'm fine, Kara. We can't stop because of me. We've got to get across the border.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe it's a misunderstanding. Maybe they just need time to understand what we really are.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
Maybe one day we will.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
She seems nice.
You need to eat something. You haven't had anything since we left. Promise me you'll try? I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Give her a kiss.
Get some sleep. And tomorrow, you'll be stronger than me. I'll stay with her a while.
I didn't get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara. So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
It's a long story. All that matters now is that we move on from here and start a new life. Why are you helping us? Most humans hate androids.
My people were often made to feel their lives were worthless. Some survived, but only because they found others who helped them along the way.
You and your son live here alone.
My husband passed away 2 years ago. Adam and I, we've just been trying to scrape by. We grow vegetables to sell at the market. We'll never be rich, but there's always food on the table.
Skids.
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly!
Who's this?
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything.
No.
What will I do without her?
Let them be.
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
It's okay.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what will happen if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing!
Ooh.
And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
He's gonna call the police or something like that.
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
I'm just gonna swipe back this. It's like a Trojan cyber life, you know, it's lovely. That must be the father.
We don't want to cause any problems for you and your mother. We'll leave as soon as we can.
The police! It's the police! What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide upstairs.
Come on, Alice.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? May I come in?
Of course.
Evening, young man.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
There's my daughter. She's asleep upstairs.
Here?
No, there are no androids here.
Let's see what the other pieces are. Where's the other evidence?
Okay. your daughter seems to have woken up. What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Right, Adam?
The androids, they...
He's just shaken up about this deviant business.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No. I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's the dog. He sleeps in the laundry room.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam.
Whew. That was really, really amazing.
He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
It's Rose.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
Something doesn't seem right about this crossing. There was something else. I couldn't find it.